Just so y'all know, I am not a Trinitarian and I'm not a oneness, whatever. I don't claim none of those denominations. So I'm not standing against or for one or the other. We're going to take the correct from both and bring them together. Amen? Amen. Because both have error.